wind is strong, wind's coming across this way, right? Look how strong that wind is. You're looking at the smoke, it's very dark smoke, lots of fuel involved. Why does he operate his bumper turret and it's wasting water? It's doing nothing. The other thing is, look at the colour of the foam on the ground, the water. What's that mixed with?
Fuel.
Now look how close he gets, and the truck is actually in fuel. And again, I'm not sure whether that bumper monitor is effective. Doing anything, guys. That's why he's trying to get closer. And closer again. It's not doing anything yet. Trucks on the other side, you can see one on the other side here. This fire is not going out, as you'll see. There is a lot of fuel on the ground. Everyone's evacuated the aircraft.